And played on the right side wall by Cross Hannis. A scramble in front. They score. Robbie from DeLorme. That's the first of the night. 1:39 in. Swept up from Frederick. Replayed by Reese Newkirk, and he gains the line right wing. Dances his way behind Smith, spins it in front. Blickfeld shoots, he scores! And it's in front for Hofer, who stabs down a poke check to get that one free from Zumach. Jarvis on stride in the offensive end. Hannis back, swept on, Burke in a save. Portland will change back to the blue line. Hiccuped on the shot, a backhander touch, they score! Spokane on the left wing. On the left wing side, put onto that rebound chance, cleared up by Hofer. Left wing zone entrance for Spokane, pushed away by Matt Quigley. Puck comes to the top of the crease, shot on, scored, Luke Smith. Sean Norris giving us our arena call. Puck to center, shot high, they score. As Newkirk sweeps it in front, Blickfeld trying to drive through. Reed, it's off his skate and in. Jared Frederick puts it to center for the right wing side. Hawks win it, drop back, Cheechak a bomb, finds a leg, rolls in. Portland with a deflection goal. Robbie from DeLorme off a shin and in. And here come the Chiefs from right to left. Throws one wide of Hofer. McAdoo is there to negate. Nice shot to center by Beckman. They score. Finley tucks in the five hole. Almost stolen by Newkirk, now it is. Hawks in, trailer, Blickfeld shoots it low, kick save, rebound, cleared by Spokane. Beckman was there to clean up a rebound, then a back check takes it away. Backhander scores! Spokane, the overtime winner, 9:33 into the overtime period.